We've been found. Protect the secret of our hideout. Silence the intruder!
Superb!
Thank you.
The door appears locked. My energies are depleted. Let me regain my strength. I must rest before I can use another spell.
Thank you. Can you imagine? Our revered Brontian was thrown out of Stormfist Castle?
Great gods, what happened?
Apparently, Duke Janus, the precocious child monarch of the humans that Leia so admires, has declared that he will support the dwarves in the coming war. I've always said all stinking humans are rotten to the core.
Supporting the dwarves? How can the humans betray us like this? And you say the good Brontian was expelled from Stormfist Castle? Unbelievable!
A 12-year-old human brat insulting our noble elf ambassador. If we weren't facing the dwarven threat at the moment, we'd declare war on those human-like pigs for such an insult.
We already face an alliance of the humans and the dwarves from the sound of things, Faenwyn. These are indeed dark times.
Oh,
If ever I see a dwarf set his dirty boot in this village, I'll put an arrow through his black heart.
I don't understand how these damned dwarves dare to desecrate our burial grounds. They must know it will mean war.
Dwarves don't know a thing about the value of tradition and ceremony. All they care about is mining and jewels. It was only a matter of time before the little ghouls turned to grave robbing.
Exactly right, Jarek. Those filthy little tunnelers will do anything to steal from us. And what can our revered ancestors be thinking as they look up to see their very graves being desecrated?
I still don't see why the dwarves would chance a war over a few ceremonial treasures. All right, we elves and the dwarves have never seen eye to eye. They're too short. But we've managed peaceful coexistence with them for centuries.
Peaceful coexistence? Don't be a fool. Those dwarves have been insulting us behind our backs for generations. They call us tree huggers. Did you know that? This recent spate of grave robbing is just their latest insult to elven honor.
Look, I'm just saying we should wait for solid evidence against the dwarves to be presented in a court of law before we go declaring a war.
You're a bloody coward, Leia. If we put you in charge, the bearded bastards would be snatching the bread from our children's mouths and stealing our women before you did anything.
Exhausted. Let me rest a while. My energies are depleted. Let me regain my strength. Found the right key for this lock. I have too much to carry. I must drop some items first. I can't use that. I have too much to carry. I must drop some items first. I have have too much. The door appears locked. I have too much to carry. I must drop some items first. The container appears locked. It's quite securely locked. The door is locked.
Let's see what our little sweethearts are up to now. Milk time. What? An intruder? Well, where's your army, stranger? Too bad for you that you're all alone. I could use another boar. No! Get back! Back, I say!
I have too much to carry. I must drop some items first. I have too much to carry. I must drop some items first. How wonderful! Too much to carry. I must drop some items first. I have too much to carry. I must drop some items first. Thank you. I have too much to carry. I must drop some items first. Superb!